All right, so we are in now the staircase to the abyss, pretty much. Yeah, just keep running, just run past those dark wraiths, whatever you call them. Just run past them. They chase you, but you know, as long as you got enough stamina and you got a boost of stamina, you could just keep running past them into this staircase. And just don't stand by the doorway, because somehow they could still hit you, which is really stupid. Anyway, so all right, so I appear to be a little bit heavy, so I'm gonna get rid of something. Is this what's making me heavy? Oh yeah, that's definitely the thing that's making me heavy. So I can't use the shield. I'm gonna have to use something better. Maybe a needle. Oh no, wait a minute. I can't use that, can I? What else do I have? I need something against magic. That's what I am trying to see here. It's gonna be the crystal shield. Alright, good. Now we can run. We're gonna need to run. We're gonna need the stamina, so I'm gonna keep that. We also need this ring here. The Covenant of Astoria that we got from the wolf. Make sure you have that. If you do not have this on, you will fall to your death. You will not find the boss. You will find death. Alright, so I equipped my crystal halberd because I think this is the awesomest weapon I ever found. It really does a lot of killing. What is this? Try jumping. Not yet. Let me go all the way down. I don't know how far I have to go down. As long as there's no enemies, I think I'm fine. So here we go. We're going to find out what this boss is all about. I know he's full of magic, so that's why I got this crystal shield, and hopefully I got the defense for it. Here we go. Oh, shit! Let's look for him. Where is he? Where's the fucker? Here we go. There he is. Oh my god, man. Wow. I'm in. What the hell? Oh shit. What the hell? Let go! Ah! That is damaging. Holy shit. Heal. Fuck. Now there's two of them? Oh shit. This health thing is not helping me. Holy shit. I'm dead. Forget it. This armor is not helping. I can't get any quick strikes. And two of them just showed up. Holy crap, man. Four kings! Four of them! Bad enough I got two. Four kings! They're called the four freaking kings. Are you kidding me? Oh, Jesus. Now I got to do this again.